I just put these mulching levers, wings on because we're gonna go cut up some of the stuff from my neighbor's backyard. The nice thing about these is how you can tilt them up for maintenance. Anyway, this looks pretty clean here. It's not matted or anything underneath here. It's all very clean, no wobbling. So these blades I put on really cut things to a fine, very fine level. All in all, it's not bad for a free machine with a free engine off a push lawnmower, Honda engine. So they didn't come with Hondas. So it worked out pretty well.